Morning, my favorite time of the day. Not. But what does get me going is thinking about what to make for food for school that day. So I'm going to show you 4 quick and easy and simple healthy breakfast and lunch ideas, so let's get started. In a perfect world, we would probably wake up super early and have enough time to make breakfast. For a quick go-to breakfast, I make myself a cup of hazelnut coffee with vanilla almond milk. Then I grab my favorite Greek yogurt and put this really delicious acai berry granola from Nature Box right on top. And it's so delicious and the perfect amount of sweetness and crunch. So I would normally just finish my coffee and yogurt and I'm ready to go. For the second dish, I'm making this Greek yogurt parfait with these 3 ingredients. So first, put in a bowl some strawberry Greek yogurt or any flavor of your choosing. Greek yogurt is full of protein, which keeps you full all day, and the granola has a great source of iron. Place on top your favorite fruit. Mine is sliced bananas and mango chunks. Then on top, this is totally optional, but I love cinnamon in the morning, so I place it right on top of the mango. Nom 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 nom. And for lunch, this is probably something I've been loving lately, and it's a fall savory salad with mushrooms and these garlic pumpkin seeds. So first, grab some spring salad mix and cut up some king mushroom into slices. And then we're going to saute the mushroom on a shallow pan with some olive oil. Mushrooms are a great source of vitamin D and also potassium. And add in a little bit of garlic salt. And this is my absolute favorite dressing at the moment from Trader Joe's. It just adds the perfect amount of acidity to your salad. And then I like to place on top of the salad the mushrooms. Ooh, fancy. Then taking this garlic pumpkin seed from Nature Box, just sprinkle a little bit on top. It adds the perfect amount of crunch without having too much salt or too much of the sodium from like a regular crouton. And then on the side, I like these honey Dijon pretzels. They're so savory and so good. And then I also made some pot stickers on the side. And that's pretty simple. I just used the box instructions. And this is my first official mason jar. I've never owned one before. For the last dish, I'm going to show you my favorite lunch meal. I made this with Matt the other day. First, grab some American salad. This is all from Trader Joe's, some spinach tortellini, and some sweet basil pesto, smoked chicken sausage, and the same salad dressing from earlier. And also some marinara sauce for just extra sauciness. So I lost the footage of me actually cooking the dish, but pretty much I just cooked everything in a pan with onions and the pasta and also the marinara sauce and sausage as well. And this is pretty much the final dish with some arugula on top, and it tastes very yummy, very savory, and it keeps you full all day. And here's a salad with avocados because I'm obsessed with avocados. It tastes so buttery and just sweet. I love it. As you just saw, I use NatureBox in a lot of my recipes because they use a lot of wholesome and natural ingredients. If you want to give them a try, NatureBox is giving my subscribers a free sample size box containing their most popular snacks. Just check out the link below in the description bar. So I hope you guys enjoyed this healthy breakfast and lunch ideas video. Let me know which one was your favorite down below in the comment section. And be sure to subscribe to my channel. This is Allie, and I'll talk to you later. Bye!